here's an example of how a sequel can be better than the original. Cold Borders 2 takes the best from the first game and adds a whole lot more. Four different riders, couple of different ways to play. Half-pipe contest, big airs, freestyle race, and a way to practice all the jumps.